Chandrayaan 3, or CH3, is a follow-on mission of Chandrayaan 2, or CH2. The Chandrayaan 3 configuration is arrived considering Chandrayaan 2 heritage, on-orbit experience gained from Chandrayaan 2 mission. Chandrayaan 3 spacecraft is configured with a propulsion module, PM, and a lander module, LM. A rover is accommodated inside LM. A lot of robustness has been built in lander to autonomously handle wide range of dispersions in required parameters to achieve soft and safe landing. Lander module is configured with four payloads, namely CHASED, Chandra Surface Thermophysical Experiment, RAMBHA, Radio Anatomy of Moon-based Hypersensitive Ionosphere and Atmosphere, ILSA, Instrument for Lunar Seismic Activity, LRA, Laser Retroreflector Array. CHASED will carry out the measurements of thermal properties of lunar surface at landing site. RAMBHA will measure the near surface plasma density of Moon and its variation with time. ILSA will measure seismicity around the landing site. LRA is a passive instrument that provides a target for precision laser ranging from a spacecraft in lunar orbit, enabling geolocation of the lander. Rover is configured with two payloads, same as in Chandrayaan 2. These payloads are LIBS, Laser-Induced Breakdown Spectroscope, and APXS, Alpha Particle X-ray Spectrometer. LIBS will derive the chemical composition and infer mineralogical composition of lunar surface, whereas APXS will determine the elemental composition of lunar soil and rocks around the lunar landing site.